opportunities like this, you can understand why past players, fans, supporters of Pakistan are so frustrated. Today, I feel like they weren't switched